All right, here's race two. Rhinestone Teddy, the blue rug, favourite, ready, racing now. Rhinestone Teddy began second, good speed, Long Gully Helen. Rhinestone Teddy being shuffled here. He's back to second last and probably can't win. Leader now is Long Gully Helen, strode away to lead by three. Half a mil second, wide out Libby Raider. Then came Long Gully Ella. Well back in the field, Canley Gump from Rhinestone Teddy and Cooper Scooper off the back and turning now. Long Gully Helen narrowly, but here's half a mil, loomed up, grabbed the lead, running on late Libby Raider, but half a mil raced away. Rhinestone Teddy flew home in a photo with Libby Raider for second and third. Close up Canley Gump and Cooper Scooper, tiring badly Long Gully Helen, and it was towards the rear, the time 30.02. Number one. Half a mil, we'll get it. Now, eight in the middle will just get second, just ahead of Rhinestone Teddy. 1-8 and four they'll be. Gee, Rhinestone Teddy's come from nowhere. It's 1-8-4 here, half a mil for Lisa Rasmussen. It was $14 into 12 on the fixed markets. Started at $10.10 on Ubet. Libby Raider's got second in the middle. And Rhinestone Teddy, the favourite, put up a big run. He's got third. Three gets fourth, Long Gully Helen. So it stopped pretty quickly, the three, but it's held fourth. 1-8-4 and three. 30.02 the time. 4.42 early. 13.01 on the way home. And that race changed complexion in the last few strides. Six lengths by half ahead. 1-8-4, three, Long Gully Helen. As quickly as she stopped, she's held fourth just ahead of Canley Gump. 30.02, real blanket finish there.